Bersatu Supreme Council member Datuk Seri Saifuddin Abdullah has accused the government of resorting to an act of vengeance. The Pahang Perikatan Nasional chairman and Indera Mahkota member of parliament said this when commenting on the move by the MACC to call in Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin today. He said that this was selective political prosecution when met outside the MACC headquarters. He also claimed that the aim of discrediting Muhyiddin was only to cripple Bersatu and PN.